hell is your delay, Captain? You're supposed to begin that assault 10 minutes ago.
We're waiting, sir.
Waiting for what?
The
Private Doss to finish praying for us, sir.
Oh.
Private Doss is praying for you. Who the hell is Private Doss?
You don't know who Private Doss is. How dare you?
Wow.
Are we actually gonna take
this? That is incredibly.
Baby, they got you. You're remembering. Like, I'm all for it, baby. Let's do this.
Forever.
Are they really going back up there?
Oh my god, he's gonna go back up. Okay.
This is a great story,
too.
All right. I'm completely deeper than that took you, though.
Let's go.
This hero that
I've never been. So amazed at somebody else's fate.
This is the scene. This is the scene we saw at the beginning.
Can't imagine going back up there.
It really and truly is incredible.
They essentially have to like redo all of the progress that they made.
We're gonna win this, right? They're gonna take this reach.
This has to end with them taking Hacksaw. Like, they have to take this. Like,
did Dawes tell him about the underground tunnels, too?
Oh my gosh.
This is base of a true.
We're gonna take it. We're gonna win. I can see that now.
The music to this is crazy. I bet you they helped. I bet you they found that with DOS's help too.
Oh my god.
Man.
Is it?
Wow.
They surrender!
Oh, shit, they gave up.
Well done.
They gave up.
The war is finished. They surrender.
We did it.
Nope, Dawes better make it out of this, man.
Is it real? No, it's not.
If he isn't that rich.
Oh, no!
No!
No! No! No! No! No,
he's like, if we
no,
die, we
no,
die together,
no,
but
no,
we're not
no,
showing
no.
who by
they
flag, you know.
Surrendered?
Oh!
That's how it started.
Oh, oh well, fuck me.
How could they do that? Please help him!
They're gonna be.
Isn't there rules against that? Like war.
My Bible! And his and this Bible has a picture of his wife.
My Bible. My Bible. You know, we understand it so much. We're like, okay, yeah, I'm gonna go and get it.
This is. People. Die in the movie.
What's happening?
What they're doing?
Okay, just I don't bodies. Understand. I mean,
kill,
I do, but this
himself.
Is really messed up.
Yeah.
He's with their winning.
Himself, right?
For
what
sure
are they doing?
Is he going to they found his Bible. I really hope the photo of his wife is still in there.
He just got married. Why? I hope they will survive.
Because he cannot survive a loss.
Oh my gosh. Killing himself.
Harakiri.
Oh shit! Oh my god! He just got beheaded.
Part of the ritual or something because he already.
Why did they do that?
Oh, thank God.
He said they taken Hacksaw.
Hold up! Hold up! That's right!
Bible? Sweetie.
The faith is something.
Here. Bible didn't be able to do that without him.
Oh God, I hope he lives.
So many
like
people.
One man making the impossible.
He's gonna live, right?
Making all of them believe.
I don't really know if I can handle if he doesn't. I mean, I can handle it. It's a movie, but based on a true story, that's really
please,
gonna.
Please,
that's really gonna fuck me up for a minute.
He's not. Please,
please don't. He's in peace.
No.
He's in peace. Hell no. He saved so many lives.
And he said he told them. I'm gonna help. I want to go into battle.
He fought so hard and then to not come back.
He just passed out, right?
Oh, what a beautiful show.
He can't die.
Desmond Doss gets 75
wounds of mental state on Hacksaw Ridge.
He was the first conscientious
subject to receive the Medal of Honor and
wow.
Honor.
Oh my goodness,
and
goodness.
Award for courage under
oh,
fire.
He survived.
So, yeah, in the middle.
Wow. He really was so skinny.
Desmond and Dorothy were married
until her
death
in 91.
91.
So happy. Of his
own heroics, he remained characteristically modest, giving all the credit to God.
Oh my gosh!
In 2003.
Oh my gosh. He said simply real heroes are buried over there.
Oh my god.
Incredible.
I would say it's wrong to try to compromise somebody's conviction. I don't care whether it's an army or what it is.
Goal.
That is not a joke.
That's his
no.
Wait.
That's what you are.
Captain Jekyll.
Even though I said those things to him, carrying a rifle, then
he's crying.
Okay, he's crying.
Unless he had a rifle, then in the long run, finding out that he was one of the bravest persons.
Yeah.
And then to have him end up saving my life was. The irony of
the whole
thing. Oh, wow. Blood had run down into the fellow's face and eyes. It was laying there just groaning off on the medic.
Oh.
I took water from my canteen, got some bandage, and I washed his face.
Oh, this is incredible.
And when that blood was washed from his eyes, eyes came up. Man, he just lit up. She says, I thought I was blind. And if I hadn't got anything more than that smile,
that's so sweet. Desmond Doss passed away at the age of 87 in
well,
March 87.
Right, oh my gosh.
That's amazing.
I am so inspired, horrified, happy, sad. I don't even know what emotion is the strongest one in me right now. But what I can say is that I am so thankful that we have people like Desmond Doss in our lives, you know?
Extremely touching movie, really, really nice movie with so much power on it. I really love it. It was like super harder than I expected. I mean, I know that if it's a war movie, of course it will not be fun, but this was extremely touching. I really like it, and it's so amazing how what the people are capable of if they just believe. It's crazy. I really love that movie. Thank you for watching it with me all along, and wish you all the best. Bye.